Loeffler's syndrome, also called as simple pulmonary eosinophilia. It is characterized by eosinophilia in the blood, mild respiratory symptoms, and typical wandering radiological shadows appearing in some part of the lung for a few days and then disappearing to appear again somewhere else in the lung. It occurs because of immune hypersensitivity to Ascaris lumbricoides and other parasites, and affects people of all age groups. Pulmonary manifestations begin approximately 9 to 12 days following ingestion and occur during the migration of larvae through the lung. And respiratory manifestations are self-limited, resolving in 1 to 2 weeks. Clinical features of Loeffler syndrome are low-grade fever, non-productive cough, dyspnea, occasional hemoptysis. Sputum, if present, it is blood-tinged and contains eosinophils, larvae of Ascaris, and Charcot-laden crystals. Chest X-rays shows transient migratory non-segmental interstitial and alveolar infiltrates, often peripheral and pleural-based.